Both of these guitars were built by Richard Heeris of Den Haag in the Netherlands. He had the courage and the vision to take on the challenge to create these guitars, as well as Jos van Oost, who was the visionary in taking and changing from the crossed two guitars on the stand to putting it into one guitar. He suggested that we do this, that we create this cross-neck guitar.